New this morning, man driving a moped in the Elm City is recovering in the hospital this morning after colliding with a car. This happened late last night around 10 o'clock in the area of Ferry Street in New Haven. Police say the man suffered a leg injury but is expected to be okay. It's not clear what caused the crash at this time. A water